Honorable Prime Minister, Honorable Union Minister, Honorable Chief Ministers of States, Senior Officials of the Union Government and State Government and Doctors, Vanakkam. Happy New Year to all. We are fully prepared to manage this Omicron wave of Corona pandemic. After my government took over, we have increased the vaccinations. Today, 64% of eligible people have been fully vaccinated. We also vaccinated 74% of 15 to 18 year children. There is very good response for the booster dose vaccination also. We have activated war rooms at both state and district levels. COVID care centers have been started in all needy cities. We continue to follow national testing norms using only RT-PCR. We have increased our RT-PCR testing capacity, oxygen generation capacity, oxygen storage and ICU beds. I have instructed all the officials to strictly enforce COVID-appropriate behavior and protocols. The entire state machinery is fully ready to meet this situation. I assure you that Tamil Nadu will stand with all your efforts in managing this wave. Thank you.